Hello again, ladies and gentlemen. This is the Just Assassin, playing Fallout Walkthrough Part 3 today. Please subscribe, and let's get started. I left some armor up here. Let's see here. Did I leave that up there? How do I get there? There's a place around here, something. There it is. Will do anything. I need to go. I need a fast. Let's see here. Fast travel to can't fast travel. So what do I have to get rid of? Not dead too. Should probably just drop that stuff. At least I know where it is. Health. Come on. Are we going? It's fast travel. See if there's anything in here. That's my power armor. What do you find? Anything I can eat. Let me see. Need really anything that can be edible right now. What do you see? Let's see here. Boots head off. Around here. Yeah, I need that immediately. That's a lot better. Let's get out of here. Alright, where to next? Fast travel. I haven't really done anything yet too much. Here she is.
Excuse me.
You find those raiders?
Yeah, I took care of them.
No kidding. That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the road. Thanks again, friend.
Yeah, chimichanga. Where to next? Back to them. Big world map. If we can shoot something on our way. Did he find? What's he seeing? Anything over here?
Hey.
Let's go this way, dude. Kind of forget the controls a little bit, but slowly get remembering. Here. Thing useful. What the heck is that? Heck. Here we go. What is over here? Don't want that. Nothing really good in that house. And it was abandoned, but thought there might be something good. Let's see what we got, how far away we are. Just fast travel here. Free range. Where are those people?
Stop complaining when there's nothing left to complain about.
Cunsworth.
You willing to do some work?
What kind of help do you need?
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long.
Why do you need my help to build beds?
Look, we got a lot on our plate, and we've been on the run for weeks. We need food, water, shelter, you name it. Well, you asked how you could help. I told you. Did you mean it or not?
I'd be glad to help.
Okay, good deal. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything.
The armor workbench. Shelters. We're at. I'm at the position, but there's nothing over here. is there over here? Ah, I went to the wrong workbench. That'd probably be furniture. Beds. Can I build it? Toughness, lead belly, pickpocket, iron fist. Let's see here. Do I need to be able to build beds? I don't think I can do that yet.
I know I'm not the only person here who's lost someone. I miss him so much.
What else do we need? Maps. Wires. What is that? Furniture, bed. And here, if I don't need this, scrap this stuff. Thank you. Need these things, yep. Might need a radiator. Got my files. Is this a bed? It's a couch. Clean it up a little bit. Can't get out of it. Yeah, there you go. This one. Build another bed. I need one more bed. Find something with cloth. That's steel. There's some cloth. Need one more thing with cloth. Are there any hand towels or anything in here? One more bed. Right next to this guy. Over there, dude. There we go. I think that's it. Well, welcome, Matt. I think that's it.
Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
I'm not sure what you mean.
Like a well. They won't have to keep drinking the river water. That stuff's not good for you.
Let's see here. Where can we build a well? Back. Is it in here? Resources. Water. Water pump. little bit over again. That to stay there, but I want to scrap this. Which water we need? Oh, that's a door. Some windows. The door right here. Not for a second. Put them away from the pool. Just place down. Maybe we need to be outside to do it. There we go. Going here. Do a little cleanup. Shower curtain. A little bit better.
I hope you find your son.
armor tire. Armor tire. Ruined house. We have enough wood. Fast travel target. Steel, not enough copper or aluminum. Copper. Light. Steel, steel. Copper. My old house. Some of these lights and stuff would have. I can just take this whole house. No light. Power generator. Where should I put this? Right down here. About that. Touch it or what? Oh, well, a new light. Want that. I want it to go from. Anyway. Enough about this. Exit out of here.
Need something?
What? Enough water. Sturgis. Where is he?
The Minutemen could use someone like you.
Already part of the Minutemen. Where is Sturgis?
Supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low. If we're gonna settle here, we need to get some crops established.
I'm not sure what you mean.
Oh, potatoes, mute fruit, corn, whatever you can get to grow.
Let's see here. Resources, food. Melons.
What gave you the idea we're friends?
Harvest the gourd. Harvest some more gourds. food. Once this grows, I can come back and grow some more. Okay, I'm gonna go to my other. Talk to Preston.
I'm always glad to see the sun come up one more time.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. Not much use yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. So, there's something I need to ask you. I guess you know I'm one of the last of the Minutemen. But I never really told you what happened to us.
I'm listening.
Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre?
You guys came from Quincy, didn't you?
That's right. Mama Murphy. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. We were the only... We never found a safe place to settle.
As long as you don't give up, the Minutemen will survive.
I'm not about to give up. But I can't protect the Commonwealth all by myself. Hell, I could barely protect these people. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you...
Hey, that means a lot coming from you, Garvey.
I appreciate that.
Here we go.
Does that mean you'll do it?
Okay. I'll do it.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen, and the Commonwealth, too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
So, if I'm a general, where's my army?
You're looking at it, I'm afraid. But I wasn't joking when I called you that. The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of general. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died,
right.
The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job.
Uh-huh.
I've gotten word about a settlement that's being threatened by raid.
Sure.
Let's do this.
What? Oh?
I'll mark it on your map. Go find out what they need.
Over here. Over here can be strapped. That's over here too. This up. Red curtain. In this whole house. Okay. See here. Go. Entryway. Like the last one. Okay, I think that's where I'm gonna end it for this video. This has been the Just Assassin. Thank you again for watching. As always, please subscribe and tell others. I will see you guys next time.